Welcome all. How to prepare your child for nursery school.
Preparing your child for nursery school can be a challenge, but it does not have to be daunting. You can do things to help your child get ready. However, you should be aware that every child develops at their own pace, and it is important to recognize.
Here we go.
First thing, preparing your child physically.
Work on potty training. Some schools expect your child to be at least partially potty trained, especially if your child is 4 years old or older. If your child is younger, your child may not need to be completely potty trained, however you and your child should be working on it together. Second thing. Establish a schedule for bathroom breaks. Second thing. Establish a schedule for bathroom breaks. Third, practice dressing skills. Of course, your child's teacher will help when your child needs a zipper done up or shoes tied, but the teacher only has so much time. The more your child can do by themselves, the better. Try to make learning dressing skills a game. For example, you could have your child see how fast they can dress themselves and tie their shoes, then see if they can beat their time. Remember to show excitement for skills they've done well. Fourth, work on a single nap. Most preschoolers only take one nap in the afternoon. The rest of the day, the kids are busy doing activities. Ask the school what time the children take a nap so you can adjust your child's schedule accordingly. Most preschoolers only take one nap in the afternoon. The rest of the day, the kids are busy doing activities. Ask the school what time the children take a nap so you can adjust your child's schedule accordingly. Fifth, practice independent eating. Your nursery school will likely encourage independent eating for lunch, breakfast and snacks. Ask your child's nursery school what meals are served when and try your best to emulate these mealtimes in your home in the weeks leading up to your child's start in school so their body adjusts to expecting meals at these times.
Do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.